Man, that was one hell of a night. I can't believe how many blood sacks we nabbed.
Tell me about it. There's got to be at least 1,000 people getting juiced in there right now.
I'm just glad we don't have to get any closer than the loading bay. I always get nervous around those foremen.
I know what you mean. I saw one of them bash the guy's skull in just because he was in the way.
You know what? You get where you can swing a 500-pound hammer one-handed, and you get the right of way too.
The blades, what did you think was gonna happen?
Just wait till we move into the suburbs.
You'll never even miss it. You should run. It won't help, but it might make you feel better. impressed? I sure am. Did you even see that coming? There's no car in this elevator.
And when has that ever slowed you down?
When you saw the blade, what did you think was gonna happen? That's gonna heal funny.